The yeas and nays are requested. Those favoring a vote by the yeas and nays will rise. A sufficient number having risen, the yeas and nays are ordered. Members will record their votes by electronic device. Have all members elect voted? Does any member elect wish to change his vote or her vote?
No.
No change.
Closed.
On this vote, the yeas are 219, the nays are 213. The motion is adopted. Accordingly, the House stands adjourned until noon tomorrow.